Hi, sweet baby. Back again, this time for our math tasks. Yep. After we get these done, if you were at school, then it would be math tasks and lunch. I don't know what time you're doing it right now, but maybe after this, you'll be able to have lunch. Okay. Well, you already know what to do here. I'm just going to help you along the way. One, where's number two? Here we go. Two, nine. Seven, four, five, eight, and six. Good. You did a great job. Put them in the bucket and go on to the next.